Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. Recently, I connected my laptop to a projector to play a video, and I wanted the projector speakers to play the sound in the video, but for some reason, my laptop was just playing the sound through its own internal speakers, and as a result, the sound was not loud enough for the whole room of people to hear. So, in order to fix that, what I needed to do was download a program called Audio Switch. And the link to download the program is here, but I'll also provide it in the description below. Basically, it's code.google.com/archive/p/audio-switch. What this program allows you to do, I'm just going to download it first while I'm explaining. So download the latest version, and then you can just click this icon here and download it. And what this program does is it allows you to select which device you want to play the audio, because what happens with the audio is that when there are too many devices connected to your computer that can play sound, it doesn't know which one you want to play the sound through. So with this program, you can select where you want the sound to play. Is it through your headphones? Is it through your speakers? Is it through your projector or your monitor and so on? So I'm going to install this program. So just install it and just keep clicking next, and hopefully it'll install. Start audio switch when you log into Windows. Next. So it's saying that because I've already got it installed, it's run into a few problems, but I'm just gonna try shut it down first. Okay, so I can show you how to install it. So yep, it's installed, and hopefully you remember where you installed it so that you can drag an icon to the desktop. So I'm just gonna run it first. So once you run it, you can see on the bottom right-hand corner, you will see a little icon, right? And this icon is different to your normal speakers icon. And if you left click on this icon, you can select what device you want to use to play the sound. So right now I'm playing the sound through my Razer Siren speakers, but if I change to this, it'll play the sound through that. Or if I can change back to this and it'll play the sound through that, and you can change the volume as well. Okay, so that's what's cool about this program, and hopefully if you select to play the sound through your projector, the problem will be fixed. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.